in a rare Sunday press conference calling for everyone's help, saying Quebec isn't officially in a sixth wave just yet, but all indicators show we're on a path to it.
It's not a surprise. It was expected because of the measures that have been released. We're not officially in the sixth wave. We will wait most probably a few days or maybe a week or two. It depends on how it's going to progress.
I think it's fairly clear to most people that cases are going up and that there is going to be a sixth wave. How big it's going to be and how long it's going to last remains to be seen.
Let's try to live with it right now. And even if there's a progression, let's try. And I think it's feasible to work with the capacity of the population to adjust itself.
Boileau says authorities don't plan to put forth any new restrictions for the population, but says it's important that people act responsibly during gatherings and social activities as the virus is spreading there, and get tested and stay home if they become sick.
You have to be vigilant. Here's the thing, even irrespective of COVID, if you're sick, if you have symptoms, don't interact with other people. You will make them sick. Just spreading a cold is not an act of kindness.